What's up, internet? Kern 1776 here, and I'm going to show you something real quick in my fire kit. Do you have one of these in your fire kit? You should, even if you're not a musician. I'm talking about guitar picks. They don't take up any space, they're easy to carry, and they're great for starting fires in a pinch. Let me show you how.
I like to find a piece of wood with a split in it, or I'll put a split in a piece of wood, and we're simply going to shave some of this pick off and stick it down in the split and hit it with a spark. Got a little bit of shavings right there. Stick a guitar pick in. Hit it with old Sparky Spark. And voila, you got a flaming guitar pick. Just be sure to have some dry tinder around, cause they don't last long. And you'll get that fire going lickety split. Yeehaw.